Hosanna and Deanu fought an inseparable tangle until the age of 5. When sick of their incessant bickering one day, their mother grabbed a hold of them and made them stand across from one another, directing them that they were to take turns slapping each other. Terrified, their slaps were timid and feathered in the face of this frightful maternal command, and all the more so as their mother heckled them to slap each other harder.
Now why ain't you slapping on him harder now, goddammit? Go on now. Slap the crooked right out of his teeth.
She goaded Hosanna and to Deanu.
Now go on then, boy. Give it to her good now, goddammit.
Hosanna and Deanu soon began sobbing under their cruel circumstance, blubbering eventually, till their mother shook her head severe and wagged a stern finger in front of their tearful faces.
Now you remember this now next time you take to bickering, goddammit,
she reprimanded.
There'll be plenty enough fools in this world that wants to fight you, and there ain't no sense to be found in fighting on each other. Now you remember this now, your brother and sister, and you love each other more than you even understand. Now go on then now. Mama loves you now. Give each other a hug now.
And their hug was tearful and true. And never again would they be found fighting on each other. For it wasn't a year before slave traders raided their Cimarron settlement, kidnapping them and selling them both into slavery. But they were never separated, and so they never failed to defend each other, brother and sister. Thus it was that many years later they found themselves aboard the Queen Elizabeth when Flaming Jane organized their mutiny over Admiral Jasper. For Hosanna and Deanu, that mutiny was the reclamation of their kidnapped childhood, and no one glared a more ferocious gaze than them as they circled their backs in battle, vowing that no one, not ever again, would cross the perimeter of the soul they shared.